Okay, testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3, blah blah blah. Good to go. I'm a little late starting, but I am actually really tired this morning. I basically collapsed at the end of yesterday because I was so tired. But I am. God, it doesn't feel good. I've got the. I made it. I found the star, or sacreds for the star in Kaizo of Mario 64, and that's why I'm so tired right now. Because I've been trying to get all the editing done, which it is now done, or as much as I'm willing to put into it. I just need to get it, publicize it. But it's. Oh. I'm tired. That's basically how I am. It makes me not want to, like, start off the stream with trying to get a couple more attempts in at the well of sin. It kind of just makes me want to just go into the grind so that it's a little easier when I get there. Because right now, I can't even deal with anything in the well. I can only just take a run and pray I find the boss. Even then, I'm not too great at the boss. Well, the bigger issue is that I don't have a great selection for the boss, because I am having only two errors at a time is very limiting. I am so tired. This may not be a longer stream today. It might be a rather short one. So, I think I'm just gonna go and find myself a... Oh, I'm tired. Find a prayer statue. Alright, I'm a dragon. Look at me, I'm a dragon. Let's see. So, I want... Not you. So, I guess a little goal I have for today would be is to try and get a spelunker set up to try and get the rest of the blueprints that are remaining. Come on. Whoops. Okay, it's on again. Right. I took everything off because I decided it wouldn't help me against the boss anyway, so... Okay. No. Or do I? If I lock down the castle, I should know where a prayer statue is, right? Or do I not? Maybe I don't. I don't know, we're just gonna go in. All the money I don't have. Yeah, alright, here goes. Castle has been wiped. And time to find another statue and get rid of all these bad perks. Where should I be looking? I don't know. Oh boy. I just want I'll sin again. Just give me back my sins, so I can start grinding. I don't know where I want to look. Everything sucks. I'm still under the influence of being sinless? That's so weird. It sounds like a good thing, but it's a bad thing in this game. Maybe it would have been worth locking the castle. I'm not even entirely sure how much I want to be using a dragon, but dragon's fine. It's fine. Just get me out of... Oh, boy. Yeah, it's not gonna be in this one. Yeah, that's the wrong kind of shape. Ah, come on. Am I big? Too big to pass by you. Please. Find a prayer statue. Okay, there's that run. Killed two spike balls. Hooray. Okay, what is that, a lich? No, it's a paladin. Chickens freak me out. Well, that doesn't do anything when there is no chicken. It's all the same. I'll just be big. Do I need to be this fast? It's really nice being fast, though. Oh boy. I need jumps or I need the cape. I'm gonna try and talk about my controller less. I'm just gonna deal with it and just not go on about ranting about it. Because I feel like I've done that for a month. That solves everything. Although I don't think I want the sword. I just was using it because damage doesn't matter as a dragon. Something like that. Alright. That. I think I decided that was better than anything. Gives me an extra siphon. Ups my magic a lot. It's fine. And that, alright. Nine MP, and then 13 HP. And if I've got flight, I don't care about the dash. Alright. Should be good, yes. Okay, again, really not sure where I'm supposed to be. Stop repeating stuff, it's useless. Maybe I should look around here? Oh gosh. I remember the darkness being full of these statues. I gotta be able to find at least one of them, right? Right, I'm back to flight, back to flight. Please go down. There we go. That is a dead end. I am back in the castle. Oh boy. Please find a statue. Oh, wow. Oh, Mia. I feel like I'd better off just looking, searching in the land of darkness. And that's where all the statues are. Oh, there's spikes. Okay, wrong kind of statue. Okay, wrong kind of statue. Maybe I'm going about this the wrong way. Awkward. Okay, thank you. Oh man, yeah, that's the second boss room I found without trying. Thank you. Yes. Okay. I am a sinner once more. Yeah, I've got lots of chests I can open now. I don't know, it's the gold. It's an insignificant amount of gold, really. I don't know. I kind of want to get a spelunker going. Yeah. Just end me. Okay. Hooray. Hokage. Hokage. Not sure. Spelunker. Yeah. As fun as Vertigo is, I really do want to just get a run going. Don't even have anything. Okay, put a little money in that. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna suicide my character. I don't know. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever to kill me! I'll destroy all these traps! This is so slow. I think I'm slightly too fast. I should take off one of the things, because it makes it really hard to do small inputs. I'm having trouble standing on a spike or whatever trap this is. Shouldn't be that complicated. Spelunker, there's one. Grr. I see that. I see that Vertigo, but I gotta take a spelunker. Oh, okay. Okay. I guess. I don't know. think I should take off one of them. Plus, I'm a splunker now, so I have extra speed anyways. I'm still pretty fast. It's fine, I think. Yeah, a little less. Okay, I'm happy. I am happy, sort of. Alright. Time to grind. First things first, would love to get myself Charon's Opal. If I can help it, I'd like to get the chests out, final upgrades that I have access to out of the way. I have to reteach myself to break everything. Everything comes out of diamond at minimum, by the looks of things, so that's real sweet. Look, a gold chest, although I'm not in an area that I can actually get any of the new blueprints in, so it's just gonna be a blueprint anyways. Okay, that's a little weird. Yeah, it's still not quite functioning, I guess. Gonna leave stuff for now and see if I can get myself at least see what I get out of whatever the first prayer statue is. This will be another gold chest. Actually, not that many question marks around here. I'll just make do. At the end of the day, like, the best place for me to get money is going to be the Ascent, which I should always now have access to, so opening up these little chests, I'm better off just waiting to see if I can turn them into gold chests, I think. Thank you. And it might even be in my interest to go to the graveyard when if I do get the Charon's Opal, because then you can spawn infinite gold chests, basically, by continually resetting the room. Rooms. Yes. Finally getting all those Dark Helm upgrades. Or just Dark Set upgrades. They lag behind everything else. Just because there are so many options for a gold chest to give you. Heading anything towards anything particular? Not really. I think I go to the Maya next. Just because it's right here. No, come on! Fly through the thing, you silly. Too late. Thank you. Hmm. Well, now I'm back in the castle. It's probably more stuff. I can get some stuff around here. Whatever. Probably gonna be exploring most of the area anyways. Okay, now I'm back into area territory I have been in. That's not what I was hoping for. Alright, we're going back. Yeah, it's probably better. Oh, wooden chests should actually be silver chests. It's funny that the mimics, it'd be a little funny if they actually, the harder versions of the mimics actually also, like, changed what kind of chests they were, like if they went from wooden to silver to gold, along with how powerful the mimic is, the all more enticing they are, the stronger they are, such deal thing. It's a real unconvincing at the moment, since I can't ever run into a wooden chest as a spelunker. Not a spelunk yet, I'm male this time. Oh, that didn't get you. Whatever. What the? Oh, right. Okay, that's to the ascent. No fighting, hooray. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Because of retaliation damage. I should've just killed all the enemies. Fuck. Oh boy. I guess I should be watching my health. Wow, sometimes you just jump up when you want to go down. Was it a fountain I found on another? I think that was the previous run, not this one. But I found a fountain that I could use. It's fine. I got out of there. That's what I needed to do. Jeez, still seems a little silly to leave all these chests everywhere. Okay, I do have bad vision, I'm pretty sure, right? I've got tunnel vision. What does that mean, no early? Oh, that means I can only see what's on screen, and no projectiles off screen are given indicators, I guess, as described. So, I should also hold out for glasses. Slowly getting my health back, I think. Yeah, that was pretty bad. By that I mean poorly handled. Arr. Break, 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 break. Nice. Alright. Oh, the meat helps. And you're not real. Wonderful. Eh, still got another one. Good chest. Okay. Over there, I guess. Is that a dead end? Yeah, it's a dead end. Bag's breaking the rules. Paintings can't, or no, it's the mages that can't cover chests. Never mind. Still a weird thing. Either way. Wasn't this a fairy room? Somehow I thought this was a fairy room. How did I convince myself of that? Yes! Give me something! It's something. Is it worth it? Could start trying out the scent. And it's just a fairy room, basically. And then the rest is no more question marks, basically, is what I'm looking at. Ah, wonders. Wait. Oh, never mind. This is the axe one, not the... Oh, I might as well. Take those guys out. Alright. Was that the ascent? Don't remember what the ascent was. I feel like I should do the ascent at least once while I have this hedgehog's curse. As long as I can... No, that's not it. Where was it? Next one, I think. No, you're... Okay. Well, it's right by the boss room. Remember that. That's really good. Because I want to do that. Two fairy chests right next to each other? Sure. Well, sort of. Not quite. Four damage, oh no. Weird that I didn't take out this room, despite having walked through it. Okay, that one hurt. That should be the ascent. What the? Why did I? It's fine, I think. Die, you stupid spike ball! Alright. Yeah, this should be a good way to grind, I think. Wait, what? Ah. Yeah, fine. Just go. Starting to see some pearls, I think. Don't think I was yet. Oh, I think I saw some green coins in there. Okay. Wasn't the painting supposed to be the last one? Why am I still seeing upgraded enemies? Yeah. It should, like, start me off with the basic enemies first, right? Yeah, I'm a little confused. This is 55. Why are you all the toughest versions? Ah, homing. No. Get over here. Right. Whoops. Yeah, it's handled poorly. Oh, I think I just died. Well. Yeah, I guess I could just try and get another spelunker going. Alright. Yeah, alright. Okay. So you're still fine. Just proceed. New castle. Start checking the question marks again. Not what I want. Let me try and go a little faster. I'd really like to get. Some. Well, it's not bad, but not what I want. All the same. Wow, it's a little bit dry for a good while. I should head back up. An upgrade blueprints or something. No! Blasted thing. You again. And I don't have any vision impairment, so I can't hope for glasses. But it is still definitely too early to be rolling you. Anyways. Come back when I'm richer. Stop dropping frames. Come on, internet. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Come on. Oh my god, it's that bad? Either that this needs to clear up, or I gotta start a new stream? I don't know. That is way too laggy. That's unwatchable. Oh, that's a thing I didn't know about. Yeah, I know it's dropped. Still bad? Yeah, it's still terrible. Well, it's not like anyone's watching anyways. I guess I should just press on. Thank you. Yeah. I'm not even sure, like, starting and restarting the stream would really... if that would help. Because it's the internet. That's not gonna fix... that doesn't fix the internet, I don't think. Is it gonna be choppy like this for the rest of the stream? I can't stand looking at that. Hold on a minute. Alright, I'm just gonna do it. It means that it'll mess with uploading the stream later, but it's fine. I can't stand to watch this anymore.